Huey was trying to start Matty D's lap around the Sedalia Street course. It's on the back straight, front straightaway. They go into a tight carousel, which ends up getting him into the hardest corner set there. Ends up getting on the back straightaway, ends up going into a corkscrew, which ends up taking to the largest elevation change.